Let us solve one problem on pipeline architecture. So this particular question is this one, and it came in the year 2005 GATE exam. So let me solve them. So now the problem is like this. We have two designs, D1 and D2, for a synchronous pipeline processor. Synchronous means what will happen? Each and every pipeline cycle or pipeline stage will be guided by the common central clock. So that is known as the synchronous pipeline. D1 has 5 pipeline stages, okay, with execution time of 3 nanosecond, 2 nanosecond, 4 nanosecond, 2 nanosecond, again 3 nanosecond, okay. So that means D1 has got 5 pipeline stages for D1. So it is having 5 stages. Okay, so to calculate the cycle time for the pipeline D1, I shall have to calculate the maximum of all phase durations, and obviously I'm getting that one 4. That is 4 nanosecond. I'm getting this one, so the cycle time for D1 is 4 nanosecond. Okay, D2 is having 8 pipeline stages with 2 nanosecond execution time for each particular stage. How much time can be saved using design D2 over design D1 for executing 100 instructions? So that is the main problem. Okay, so we know that execution time for a pipeline is equal to k plus n minus 1 into phase cycle. Each and everything we have discussed in the earlier videos where we have discussed the pipeline architecture. So execution time for pipeline will be k plus n minus 1 into phase cycle. So that is the execution time. Okay, now see here, k is equal to 5 stages. I think they are asking for 100 instructions. Yes, they are asking for 100 instructions. So n will be 100 minus 1 into phase cycle will be, phase cycle I have calculated 4. So in this case, what will be the value then? It is nothing but 104 into 4. So that is 416 nanosecond in architecture D1 to execute 100 instructions. So that is the execution time required by D1 pipeline. What about the D2 pipeline? In case of D2, the phases are, I think, the same, 8 phases, okay? So 8 phases or stages. And the cycle time and the phase cycle time is 2 nanosecond. I think it is given there, 2 nanosecond. Okay, so for that execution time . So let me put my values here. Here k is equal to number of stages. N is the number of instructions. So I am putting here 100 minus 1 into 2. So that should be the value. So it is nothing but 107 into 2. So we are getting 214. We are getting 214 nanosecond. So now they are asking what is the betterment, what is the difference value. In that case, I shall go for 416 nanosecond minus 214 nanosecond. So the answer will be 202 nanosecond. So that is the betterment. So this time will be required less if we consider the D2 pipeline. So 202 is this one. Okay. So B will be the answer. So in this way, if you want to compare two pipelines, so these sort of questions may come. So this, in this way, I can go for the difference, and you know, the equation is k plus n minus 1 into phase cycle. So I think I've discussed this one in details. So do the rough work and get the value and get the answer and put a tick. So I think you have got my logic. Thanks for watching this video.